Oh yeah, that's a good breeze. It's gonna get hot though later on, but. Well, hey everyone, and welcome to the show. Today we have the pleasure of checking out the F-22 Raptor demo team from the United States Air Force. This is piloted by Major Gunderson, call sign Cabo, and we are really looking forward to this performance. This is early morning when we first got to the show, and we got the pleasure of actually walking around and checking out the jets. And let me tell you, this is something special. If you ever get this chance, I highly recommend
it. Pretty cool looking, huh?
Yeah.
Like, you can see the like weapons bays open. Yeah. See how they have like the side ones too?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
And more footage of the sun coming up over the back of an F-22 Raptor. Coming up, we have tons of footage of this actual plane in action. Actually, we have all 3 days of the air show condensed into this video. So pretty much every pass, all the cool stuff that it did is gonna be coming up. So please stay tuned. And if you could smash that like button, every time you smash that like button, a pilot gets its wings. So yeah, please go ahead and do what you can to support this channel. And we will continue to bring you cool fighter jets exactly like this. So as we all know, the F-22 has some really cool capabilities, and one of the coolest things is the missile bays themselves only have to be open for less than a second for it to fire off a missile. So that's pretty quick, and that way it can retain its stealthiness. So yeah, pretty cool fact. And the pilot today will be Major Joshua, call sign Cabo Gunderson. He's flown more than 1,700 hours. He's a senior pilot. He's flown T-6s, T-38s, F-15s, and of course the F-22. So definitely a very impressive pilot. And once you see this guy in action, you're going to see why they gave him that also. And as we wait for this show to get started, we're just checking out the crew next to the aircraft. And so we're discussing some things. And dancing over there. I'd also like to give a huge shout out to the California Capital Air Show out here at Mather Field for putting us in the photo tour, which was awesome. We got to see a lot of cool aircraft. So if you're interested in doing that, I'll leave a link in the description. And check it out. I guess F-22 set off car alarms. Didn't know that. anyways, I guess this show is about ready to get started. Of course, we did a lot of flying here, and I'd like to once again thank you for watching this video, and let's get this going.
I present to you the most feared aircraft in the world today. Your United States Air Force,
yes.
F-22 Raptor.
What's up, everybody? Clueless Extreme back here, and I just wanted to thank everybody for watching this and all the likes. And you can go ahead and drop us a comment in the comment section. This is a live stream because it's a premiere, so it's pretty cool. And likewise, afterwards, it will be like a normal video. You can comment as well. So if you're watching this afterwards, you can comment in the comment section, and we'd love the feedback. And we did try to record this as well as we could. Not professional photographers, but we got some really good footage, so I thought we'd share it with you. And we hope you enjoy it as much as we do. So thanks again, everybody, and let's get back into some flying.
Which literally flip the aircraft through the vertical and back to the left. Following the power loop, you'll see the Raptor perform the loaded roll.
only got two songs left, but there's the encore. Gotta go.
I might wait like a...
Gotta get out of that parking lot.
So I can sit in traffic.
Right.
You're right, right at us.
This is a really cool little boots that he has to wear to get on top of the F-22 to make sure that he doesn't damage the stealth coating that it has on it. So that was a pretty cool part. And once again, I just wanted to thank everybody for watching
on
this.
The F-22.
And if you did, give us a like. I really like you. But we're going to keep on playing some more stuff here. We've got a lot more footage coming up of the F-22 in action. So... stay tuned. So here we go with some more really cool footage of the F-22 Raptor.
2 and the awesome demonstration of the Raptors' capabilities coming. Joshua Cabo Gunderson. You are about to witness the maneuvering capabilities of the most advanced and most lethal fighter aircraft in your United States Air Force. The F-22 you will see today is an unmodified and fully combat capable aircraft. While we can't show you everything that makes the Raptor the most lethal fighter aircraft in the world, we will show you its raw power, thrust vector maneuvering capabilities, that executes maneuvers that no other fighter aircraft in the world can perform. Plays a vital role in the defense of this nation and represents your Air Force's dedication to aim high, fly, fight, win, ensuring our ability to meet any challenge, under any conditions, anytime, anywhere in the world.
Thank you. this great nation. This will be your last photo opportunity, so get your cameras ready to capture us. Now, I'm in right. Then, in less than 2,000 feet of altitude, and under complete control, Major Gunners will execute a full 360-degree flat turn. from the right, the Raptors slow speed pass.
It's a good breeze. It's gonna get hot though later on, but
appear to be heading 315 now, speed 430, Angels approximately 8,000.
Gervais, take it north.
We have to make a quick move here.
Show. Today we have the pleasure of checking out the F-22 Raptor demo team from the United States Air Force. This is piloted by Major Gunderson, call sign Cabo, and we are really looking forward to this performance. This is early morning when we first got to the show, and we got the pleasure of actually walking around and checking out the jets, and let me tell you, this is something special. If you ever get this chance, I highly recommend
it. Pretty cool looking, huh?
Yeah.
Like, you can see the like weapons bays open.
Yeah.
See how they have like the side ones too?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
And more footage of the sun coming up over the back of an F-22 Raptor. Coming up, we have tons of footage of this actual plane in action. Actually, we have all 3 days of the air show condensed into this video. So pretty much every pass, all the cool stuff that it did is going to be coming up. So please stay tuned. And if you could smash that like button, every time you smash that like button, a pilot gets its wings. So yeah, please go ahead and do what you can to support this channel. And we will continue to bring you cool fighter jets exactly like this. So as we all know, the F-22 has some really cool capabilities. And one of the coolest things is the missile bays themselves only have to be open for less than a second for it to fire off a missile. So that's pretty quick. And that way it can retain its stealthiness. So yeah, pretty cool fact. And the pilot today will be Major Joshua, call sign Cabo Gunderson. He's flown more than 1,700 hours. He's a senior pilot. He's flown T-6s, T-38s, F-15s, and of course the F-22. So definitely a very impressive pilot. And once you see this guy in action, you're gonna see why they gave him that call sign. And as we wait for this show to get started, we're just checking out the crew next to the aircraft. Discussing some things and dancing over there. I'd also like to give a huge shout out to the California Capital Air Show out here at Mather Field for putting us in the photo tour, which was awesome. We got to see a lot of cool aircraft. So if you're interested in doing that, I'll leave a link in the description. I guess F-22 set off car alarms. Didn't know that. Anyways, I guess this show's about ready to get started. Of course, we can get a lot of flying here. And I'd like to, once again, thank you for watching this video. And let's get this going.